doesn't look quite so much like an egg is cold dark tape.
Another thing you can do is heat shrink. You can go to an electronics store and get heat shrink and use basically some kind of form of heat and it shrinks. So that's another thing if you want to put something around rub. One thing I'd say about the paint is after you're done, because you've got the look that you want, go over it with a clear coat. And that'll help protect the paint that you have on there after you've gotten the look of what you want to have. So I noticed several people are out there with cameras. Anybody have photosensitive eyes? If you do, then look away.